And in this case, he's showing us Bishop Gregory, that in 10th century promoted Croatian language to be officially used in the church. So he made a hero, and everyone got obsessed with his left toe.
Yes.
Everyone rubbed for good luck.
For the lucky.
Yeah, for making wishes or good luck.
我们现在所在的这个地方是这个北门，北门称为叫黄金吧，所以是一个most popular
for
language.
Bishop Gregory, yes, he was the first person to promote Croatian.
那后面站的这一位呢，他是在克罗埃西亚的语言的历史呢，他是一个很有名的。那主要呢，他是第一位开始推广这个克罗埃西亚。This
was done by Ivan Meštrović, the most famous sculptor in Croatia.
那这个是世界，是我这一位这个雕刻家的名字在下面，一杯米苏这个啊雕刻的这一尊雕像。那每一个来到这里都会去摸一下他的左那个大拇指脚趾那里，就跟陀螺会带来好运这样。
So if someone has a wish, it's tradition to go up there.
那你有什么希望，有什么愿望的，去摸一下那个脚趾。 求一下，大乐透就不用求，大乐透每一个人都要中，没办法。
Respect.